A total of 19 Ugandans were awarded scholarships in various disciplines, which they will attain in various European Union countries. While flagging off the awardees, the EU ambassador to Uganda, John Sadek, said that Ugandan students can tap into the knowledge and resources that form the basis of a higher education in Europe.
And in turn, Ugandan students can tap into the knowledge and the resources of higher education in Europe. Under the Erasmus Plus program, these 19 students will study in at least two different universities, located in different program countries during their journey.
He further noted that the European Union mission in Uganda will continue supporting youth through their education and skill development. He says this relationship will continue to ensure that Uganda attains her development goals.
Jointly recognized master degrees are a true win-win opportunity that benefit both the EU and Uganda. Through this program, EU universities can benefit from the views and experience from one of the most dynamic populations in Africa.
At the same event, the State Minister for Primary Education, Dr. Moriku Kadugu, urged the awardees to ensure that they use their attained knowledge to inspire other Ugandans as well as bring about social and economic development in their societies back home.
This is not a farce, but we are very, very grateful that today the 19 young Ugandans are going out of Uganda to get more knowledge, to get more skills, and to transfer the knowledge back to Uganda. We have nothing else to say but to say thank you.
The 19 Ugandan students applied and won scholarships to pursue graduate study in Europe and will study in Austria, Belgium, Czechia, France, Germany, Hungary, Italy, Poland, Portugal and Sweden.
Right? Here they are. Thanks a lot. And now, I think I can allow you to take your seats again, because now we're going to leave.